that you see right here, because this is all you're going to see tonight. I told Mid-South Management that if they did not make things right, we would stop this show. So there will be no wrestling tonight. And until our demands are met, Mahalli and I will sit here and all of you can simply bask in our gloriousness, because we're not going anywhere. Congratulations, you know three letters. Perhaps it would be good for you to learn the other 23. Maybe or maybe not in the proper order. Perhaps you don't understand. This man right here was Mid-South champion for the first half of this year. And yet he was forced to defend his championship unjustly in a triple threat match against Drake Gallows and against that little whiny nobody little boy, CJ Ward. So, if you are looking forward to seeing Drake Gallows or CJ Ward tonight, I'm afraid I'll have to disappoint you, because there will be no wrestling until our demands are met.
You're a liar, Rondo!
You can chant his name all you want. He's not coming out here either. Because like all of you, he is a coward. He can't face my champion one-on-one. He has to do it in a triple threat. And then Mid-South Management has to have the gall to deny my man the rightful rematch that he deserves. Oh, everybody else on the roster can have a match against CJ Ward. Xavier, who at least won a tournament to earn it, he gets a match. That little flippity floppity shining angel, Mr. Excitement, Corvin Sage, he gets an opportunity. But where's ours? Where is ours, Bud Barnes? Where's our shot? We demand that we get retribution. And until such time, there will be no wrestling tonight. You enjoy the view?
It's cold.
Because we're dead serious. Most.
What's your favorite?
Prince Mahalli. against former WWE star Carlito the last time we were at Sugar Creek Casino. But this time, we're not even booked on the card.
Racial profiling is pointing out that this scraggly... Nest of chipmunks! The board of directors should make you shave! But thank God you're wearing your mom's tablecloth on your head to hide that disgusting mullet that has been out of date for 30 years, which is the last time you had a date. Although, you guys make a real cute couple. So the fact that, you know what, I'm not talking to you.
You should be. He's the champion. He has the right to be the champion. And you make it right. Or you need to make it right. I don't care which one of you. What if you make it right? What if you give us what we deserve?
Okay, calm down. You're about to have an aneurysm. Calm down. First off, who wears the pants in this relationship? Because he's got like genie pants going on here. And you've got like Dunlap disease going on here. And like, I don't, that jacket, I swear I saw like a moth fly out. You're definitely not the best dressed man here.
And you are?
Yeah.
Hey man, yeah. Mid-South Wrestling Alliance Board of Directors. We're business casual, baby. So here's the deal. You thought that you were gonna come out here, sit your fat piece of whatever down, and you thought your girlfriend over here was gonna sit in this corner with his grandma's quilt he's got going on there, and you thought you were gonna hold this show hostage, and you thought that if you did it long enough, and then you came out, you stuck your nose in it, you're trying to hold the show hostage. So you thought that we'd throw you out of here.
Yeah.
But as I look around and I see everyone sitting in the crowd, I'm pretty sure they all came to see Father Padge and Prince Mahalli get their asses kicked.
Oh yeah.
You know what I'm gonna do? I am now gonna pass the mic off to my good friend and member of the Mid-South Wrestling Alliance Board of Directors, Mr. Adam Patrick.
Thank you, Mr. Isles. Basically, what he's been trying to say is, besides you stink out loud, Burnham, is here we are in a ring. We've got two individuals who aren't on the September 23rd show at Sugar Creek Casino. But we only have one slot left. Now, how are we going to take care of this? I'll tell you what. Right here, right now, in order to make it to Sugar Creek Casino in Hinton, Oklahoma on September 23rd.
Board of Directors!
You two are gonna face off, and the winner will go on to face Charlie Haas.
So we're gonna have the match because we, the
Board of Directors 12,
have said so. So let's get Tuck out here to re-announce this match. And let's get a referee out here. Let's get their furniture out of here. Someone fumigate the ring to get the stink out that Burnham left behind.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled to end in pinfall or submission.
By ruling of the Mid-South Wrestling Alliance Board of Directors.
13!
Introducing first, in all black, to my right, he hails from Vatican City. And introducing now, to my left, wearing red and black, he is accompanied to the ring this evening by his manager, Mohammed Bernhop.
And as always, that's where it ends, Tuck. You don't get the privilege of announcing the rightful, true Mid-South champion and the man who will go on to beat Charlie Haas at Sugar Creek Casino. He is wrestling royalty. He is the one-man empire. He is Prince Mahalli.
Take the mic, and you ring that bell.
Yeah.
Your winner, Clutter!